The Bharat Electronics BEL stock quoted a 52 week of high ₹122 and a 52 week of low ₹56. Valuation ratio, according to BSE data, company has a reduced debt. Companies are virtually debt free. Company has been maintaining a healthy dividend payout of 36.98%. Market cap of company stood at ₹24,975 crore on July 2020. Shareholding pattern as of 30 June 2020, foreign institutional investors FII held 7.86% stake in the company, while the promoter held 51.14% stake in the company. Bharat Electronics BEL company is scheduled to announce its June quarter earning report on 27 July 2020. BEL produces a wide range of state-of-the-art equipment in field such as defense, communications, radars systems and telecom broadcast systems. And finally, to avoid huge losses in the stock market, please ensure a strict stop loss. And thanks for your top confidence.